with is black around my blue eyes. I'm lost inside a familiar place with thoughts that race in my own glass case. This couch I ride seems lost in space. Truly can see this upon my face. Old friends whom I rarely grace. It seems my presence leaves an aftertaste. I've made my mask for the masquerade, but lately it's crumbling at a faster rate. But hopefully it's past the end of the day that the plaster fades. You got yours to stay. Always had a love of streams and trees, trapped in the grasp of loss set free. There's a part of my heart always believed I was meant for more than was preconceived. I know that there are others out there who chase, who hope, who dream, who dare to lay souls bare, to find out where the unique retreat, oh so threadbare. Leaning up against a window, willingly prick their fingers on a spindle, sink in to metaphors and symbols, snares and symbols, a lazy grin though. In a steeple knelt in prayer, will this ever feel fair? I'm so lost in disrepair. It all shatters, goes awry, I try to fan this flame to life. Writhing inside of me, spiting me, fighting me, trying to breathe. Oh please, with the peeling of the bells is appealing as well. Though my last attempt ended at the ceiling of hell. In a magnifying glass with the sparks from the dot, taking deep breaths in a parking lot. Nerve shot, blood shot, eyes straight to my heart that jumps when I think of how it all went. Flashbacks of the night that we met, laugh tracks on the time that we spent. Climb fast to the heights that we dreamt, those last gasps and the barbed words that we meant. Lost in the dark with a fading candle, cracking mantle, soul at standstill, billowing smoke, flicker shimmers and chokes, wander blind amidst the mist-soaked figures and ghosts. Spirit fading and threadbare, I try and try to change, I swear, it seems I come with a beware. Hardened fractures by design, I sigh and damn the shame and strife.